Sunday morning, hundreds of people reported seeing more than a dozen bright yellow or orange lights moving across the stars. Carteret police saw them too. Nobody knows what they were, although some have some interesting theories about visitors from outer space. Apparently, they were not space junk or meteors. NASA officials say the U.S. Space Command reported no large objects re-entering the atmosphere yesterday, and they say meteors usually move much faster than these lights you're looking at in the sky.
Very interesting.
Lights in the sky over New Jersey. Many people have come forward to say they saw flickering golden lights over Arthur Kill near Carteret last night. The police have been unable to identify the source, and Newark Airport officials say there were no unusual flight patterns in the area at the time. 911 got dozens of calls from eyewitnesses to report the bizarre orange flares in the sky.
I wasn't alarmed, but in any case, because for the simple fact that it was peaceful.
Very peaceful, very serene, very beautiful, and I just think we witnessed some type of miracle phenomenon. Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Now the whole thing has others absolutely baffled. A meteorologist with the National Weather Service says there was nothing in the weather to cause the unexplained spectacle. It's caused quite a debate here on the Eyewitness News.
It has. You notice they were flying in a V formation, and you know my theory, birds with flashlights.
Yeah, that's plausible. That's very plausible.
That is so good.
Let me check that out.
That is really...
Birds with flashlights.
Come on, Ritter, you got a good explanation?
Planes, airplanes. Gotta be.
Yeah. The airport said they weren't airports.
Well, maybe a different airport.
Okay, we got it. They're yelling. We got
Are they yelling
the
at us already?
We can talk about this.
Seen over Carteret and Staten Island last weekend. About 16 lights floated over the Arthur Kill for maybe 4 or 5 minutes. The lights stopping traffic on the turnpike as people wondered if they might be, well, UFOs. Well, News Channel 4 sent videotape of the phenomenon to NASA. The space agency tells us those lights were not space debris. They were not meteorites. Instead, NASA says they had every appearance of being airborne flares, maybe released by a National Guard unit or as a prank from a private plane.
That's reassuring.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Wow, look at that, man.
Look at the sky.